بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
إن الذين يحبون أن تشيع الفاحشة في الذين آمنوا لهم عذاب أليم في الدنيا والآخرة والله يعلم وأنتم لا تعلمون.
One of the meanings of that verse is those who love to spread tales of immorality amongst the believers, for them will be a painful punishment in this world and the next. Allah knows and you do not know. Do you know what is being termed wrong and haram here? To spread tales of immorality, whether it is a dirty joke or a dirty reality. If you are spreading that type of a tale on your social networks or relating them even verbally to believers or to others, you are engaged in a sin, because when 1,000 people read that, they might feel, well, this is the norm of what's going on, so for me to be immoral will be quite normal. And then they start considering immorality a norm, and they look down upon those who are of high morals and values, because they start thinking, sister, how can you dress covered from top to bottom when we are in the 21st century? Sister, you don't know, we are living in the 21st century, all of us are naked, why are you covered? So the sister will say, no, I'm a Muslim and this and that, and mashallah, if she is strong and she has a strong base of like-minded friends, she will remain that way and perhaps excel and become better. But if she doesn't and she keeps on being bombarded by those whose tweets or whose messages she has chosen to read, there will come a time when off goes the scarf. There will come a time when the skirt, like I say, is no longer a mini skirt, but the knee from it has also disappeared and it's become a me skirt. Allahu Akbar. Follow what I said? I said it 2 weeks ago at home and they found it quite amusing, because it's a reality. The skirts are becoming shorter, until there will be no skirt, until there will come a time on the globe, mark my words, when the norm, astaghfirullah, might be people moving around in the nude. May Allah protect us from that age. How will you save yourself? By associating with those who have higher values than you. Read their messages, see them. Even if you are not on that level, it will keep you going. But if you are a person who keeps on reading messages of low morals, you have dirty jokes, as soon as you see it, you laugh so much and you forward it to all your religious friends, what will happen? There will come a time when those religious friends, if they do not stop you from it, they will begin to forward you similar messages. See how the world will drop. Allahu Akbar.